Alright, hey guys, we're here at the Freedom Trail.
Patriot to Boston Common.
We're here at the Freedom Trail. We're supposed to fall. I guess. Okay. Well.
7. And A. Some sort of code?
7A. Okay. Well, 7A. We gotta remember that. 7A. And let's just continue to follow the trail.
L.
7A 4L. 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 2. 2A. So 7A 4L 2A. So 7A. 2A 4L 7A.
What? Who's there? Huh?
4L 2A 7A 4L 2A 7A 4L 2A 7A 4L 2A.
Now a 6 and an
7A 4L 2A 6O. Oh, for fun, it's stupid. That's stupid. You make a secret organization and you name it your name, your password, ale. 7. 8D. If it's 8D, then it's fucking railroad.
5R.
You're really making this password stupid. Whoever made this password is a dumbass. It's fucking railroad, isn't it? It's fucking railroad. If it's 8D, then it's railroad. What the fuck happened? Hello? You're still... What the fuck? You're dead. What? Okay. Wait, were there two of them in one? Okay. I don't know. Alright, let's just continue on. Remember, if it's D, then it's 8D, then it's fucking... It's a stupid password. If that's an option to tell them that it's a stupid password, then I'm telling you that it's a stupid password. Yep, railroad, it's fucking railroad. Alright, I don't even need, I can just follow, alright. And 1R.
1R, The trail ends right at the church.
Pass by this. 1R. Fucking railroad, are you stupid? Making the password railroad, are you fucking serious? Search for the railroad. Mm-hmm. And they're gonna lag out my system because they're inside somewhere. That's great. First they have a stupid password, then they lag out my computer. Oh god. They're an underground railroad. There's gonna be like a cave or something. Yep, there's gonna be a cave. I can already tell there's gonna be a cave, they're gonna be underground, and it's like, oh, we're the railroad. How the fuck did you figure out our password? We made it so complex. Yeah. So complex. I already hate these guys. I hate most people in this game. I hate Brotherhood Steel for trying to kill Nick Valentine. I hate the Railroad for their stupid fucking password. I hate the Institute for trying to kill me all the time. I hate Super Mutants because they try to kill me all the time. I hate Raiders, they try to kill me. I hate the Gunners. I hate... the Minutemen are cool. Minutemen are cool, actually. Trappers. I hate Trappers. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Oh, okay, never mind. Legendary, really? Radium rifle. Sweet. That's actually really nice. I don't know if I have a good radium rifle, actually. Actually, I don't really need a radium rifle because I still got the best gun, the spray and pray. Alright, where's your password thing? Underground called it. Get out. Was that a fog ghoul? No, that was a feral ghoul. Okay. Alright. Railroad.
It spins. So it starts with R?
Yep, fuck you. Really, you have the most easiest password.
Stop right there. You went through a lot of effort to arrange this meeting. But before we go any further, answer my questions. Who the hell are you?
Who are you?
Why don't you tell me who you are first?
In a world full of suspicion, treachery, and hunters, you're the sensed only fools. We're the railroad. So answer my question.
Put down your weapons first.
Until I determine you're not a threat, We'll point our weapons wherever we damn well please.
I will kill you.
Told you how to contact us.
I helped Carl out of a jam. He knows a guy who knows a guy. They hooked me up with a lead.
We'll look into that. I'm Desdemona, and I'm the leader of the railroad. And you are? Deacon, where have you been?
You're having a party. What gives with my invitation?
Fox!
Who is this?
Wow. Newsflash, boss. This guy is kind of a big deal out there.
Do we know each other?
I didn't need to meet you to hear about you. You have made waves. The Brotherhood of Steel let you into their ranks. That's a hell of a thing there. And, as if that wasn't enough, Dez, seriously, you haven't heard of him? He's the leader of the Minutemen. It seems like the whole Commonwealth is flying his flag.
So you're vouching for him?
Yes, trust me. He's someone we want on our side.
That changes things. So, stranger, why did you want to meet with us anyway?
I have my reasons.
All right. If we're going to be dealing with...
I don't trust them.
Same page. You know what a synth is, right?
Yeah, I know all about them.
Good. The Institute treats synths as property, as tools.
I mean...
Why does the Institute treat them that way?
They're playing God, tinkering with things they don't fully understand. From that lofty vantage, it's easy to deny their creation's very humanity.
Slavery is wrong.
That sounds like slavery.
Exactly. So we
I'm just gonna be like, fucking whatever.
Give them a chance at a real life.
Uh-huh.
I have a question. The only question that matters. Would you risk your life for your fellow man? Even if that man is a synth?
Could you elaborate?
Answer with your gut on this. Your heart. If you had to put yourself...
Once, I pledged my life to protect my countrymen. I don't see this as any different.
Well said. Someone with your skills, your beliefs. Normally, we'd try and recruit you. But right now, we don't have the time to train up a new agent. There are, however...
Dude, I don't need... I'm level 102.
In turn, we can help you. See Deacon for details.
Dude, I can shoot you in the head and kill you in one shot. In fact... Hold up. Let me just get invisible. Mm-hmm. There we go. Oh, I'm still detected. God damn it.
Hope you didn't mind the reception. When you tango with the Institute, be careful when someone new gets on the dance floor.
Do you really have to be so cagey?
The precautions are necessary. In our business, if we underestimate our enemy's capabilities, it's game over.
Game over, man.
I vouched for you. Nobody got shot. Still, I would consider it a close personal favor if you didn't sell us out to the Institute. Thanks.
So tell me, why did you vouch for me?
In our little outfit, it's my job to know things. And with everything you've done, it's clear you're capable. A dangerous enemy. And I'm betting a valuable ally.
But why the trust? Can't be taking it all on faith.
I don't know if we can trust you, but I hope we can. We just survived a hell of a crisis, so we may just be a teeny weeny bit desperate for new members. If everything was sunshine and bottle caps, we'd probably play a longer getting to know you game, but we don't have that luxury.
Really? Is that all?
You just don't give up. All right, I have a short list of people I think would be a good fit for our family. You piqued my interest, so... Maybe I asked around, did my homework. If you hadn't found us, there's a chance I would have found you instead. Thanks for saving me the trip.
Oh, so you know me.
Dez wants me to make you a tourist. That's what we call someone who helps out with the odd job here and there. What a waste. I'm just going to come out and say this. The railroad needs you.
You sure you need me? Desdemona didn't see
Desdemona.
She's just thinking of the time and manpower to train you. And if you were some hick from the burbs that didn't know your ass from a rocket launcher, she'd be right. But I'm betting someone like you just needs a few pointers and a target.
All right, fine. Attention.
I got a job. Too big for me, just perfect for the two of us. You help me out, we turn a few heads, and then Dez invites you into the fold. Then, if you get into a bind and need some help, your buddies in the railroad got your back.
What's the job?
So, up front, the only thing I'll say is that it's going to be a wild and dangerous ride, but probably nothing new for someone like you.
Sign me up, then.
Perfecto. Let's meet up at the old freeway outside of Lexington. I'll fill you in once you get there.
That was fucking easy.
Listen, G519 went through a lot, but she was good, solid. I don't know if I did right by G5. This whole thing feels shitty.
Oh, you know me! Why the fuck did you even gun at me?
What was G5 like?
Tough. Tough enough the SRB had to strip her mind. More than once.
Well, don't run away from me.
Can't wait to get out of this place.
Listen. G519.
What? With Curie's scientific skills, there's a real chance she'll help a lot of people down the line.
Yeah. Here's hoping. I should have said no. Damn it. G5 was like family and I let this happen. Just leave me alone.
What the fuck, bitch? I'm okay.
Saw some of your work along the trail. Not bad. For a human, that is.
Oh, you're a synth?
For a human? What do you mean?
You were born in the wild human model 1.0. You ain't bad for that model. Not in the same league as us since, but hey, not your fault.
Wait. You're a synth?
In the artificial flesh. And before you start with all the questions, the only thing I'll say about it is this. All those rumors out there are bullshit. I'm as real a girl as you'll ever meet. The only difference is, I bet your assembly instructions were a hell of a lot more fun.
You
got us out of shit time. We're still recovering from something I can't get into. We're a man down, though. And if anything Deacon said about you is true, I'd like you on our team.
I'm interested.
Awesome. I think you'll be a good fit. I know Dez said we don't got room. But talk to Deacon. I'm sure he's got an angle. He always does.
Bitch!
Come here again if you need to meet us. We'll know you're coming.
You didn't see anything suspicious coming in, right?
Desdemona.
Come here again if you need to meet us. We'll know you're coming.
Where the fuck's... What, you just hang out in a... What, you hang out in this?
Hey.
Just the... Okay. Unless that's a secret wall. If this is seriously your hangout, then you fucking suck.
We'll file out separately after you. Best not to attract.
Excuse me.
Got a few things to take care of. I'll see you at Lexington.
All right. Oh, this is like. Okay. You guys suck. You guys actually suck. You know that, right? You're like, you're stupid fucking. Railroad, you could have done something like Liberty, Freedom. Oh, well, actually, let's see. We could have made a lot of things. Freedom is like the fucking the actual thing. Oh, Freedom Trail. Let's see. Not Railroad. Something else. Not Railroad. Like, fucking Railroad is so obvious. Like, I literally got it after 4 fucking things. You made it so obvious. We could have added a T. There was a T, the Freedom Trail. There was so many things that you could have done, like Trial of Tree. You could have done that. And that's actually, wait, that's so obscure that no one would have known it. No one would have known. But no, you had to go free railroad. We're the railroad. We're the railroad. We help since. It's like, no, what the fuck? That was actually a stupid password. I'm pissed. I'm really pissed. Because if I was the leader of an organization, like an underground organization, fucking Jamaica Plains. God damn it. Why the fuck is there a Yagwai? I'm pretty sure I cleared this out. I remember when there was like five of them and this scared me. Alright. Okay, we're fucked. We are fucked. Alright, let's leave. To Jamaica Plain, I guess. Adhesive is rare and used to create nearly every single mod. So I learned how to create a supply line finally. Are these super mutants? What are these? Yep, that's definitely screams.
Guess my good karma's paying off.
Always a good sign when something blows up. How the fuck did we not clear out these? We've been living next to ghouls. Why are you blowing up the cars that are actually cool? Okay, actually, never mind. This one looks black now, so that's actually cool looking. I should really do what I was. Alright, so I found this island that, like, well, it's not. I really found it's, like, fucking. It's obvious, but. It was this island that the location I discovered. It's apparently a workshop area, so I'm gonna make that my own private island So I set up the supply line over there because apparently that sends the materials that I have at one place to another. So I just sent my fucking, my Sanctuary Hills. Sent my Sanctuary Hill stuff over there. And yeah. Shit, there's a rat sack. Wait, is that a rat sack? Yeah, that is. One more. Killed one more. Where's the last one? It was a yearling. Pretty sure I killed one more. There it is. Deacon?
Hey.
Deacon, is that you?
Like the disguise? It's Wastelander camo.
This is my pile of garbage, asshole. Back off.
Good, right? You're lucky I didn't do one of my face swaps, too.
You can change your face?
I put myself under the knife every year or two. New face, new body, you know, the full makeover. It keeps our enemies guessing.
That? Not much of a disguise.
A disguise is more than a wig and some lice-ridden clothes. You'd be surprised how far I've gotten with the right attitude and a clipboard. But about the job.
The railroad's only recently been using the old North Church. Our old base was underneath the Slocum's Joe. We had a pretty sweet setup until the Institute found us.
Your base was under a donut shop?
It's a lot better than it sounds. Well, it was, until it was blown to hell.
What happened?
Our HQ was strong, defensible. Heck, we thought it was secure. Inside a minute, the Institute troopers breached the doors and turned it into a shooting gallery. The survivors didn't have time to grab anything. So we're getting something important we had to leave behind.
What exactly are we looking for?
I'll tell you when we get inside. I know that's a bum deal, but strategic ignorance has saved our organization more times than I can count. We got a tourist nearby. He or she has information on the base. So let's pump him for information before we dive in. For now, I'll take point. So I'm looking for rail signs, symbols we use to send messages to each other. If you like that, we got signs and countersigns, dead drops, even a secret handshake. All right, maybe the handshake never got on. Anyway, the tourist should have a trail left for us. Here we go. Rail sign. The arrow in the center indicates a direction. So our tourist is up ahead. Let's keep going.
The arrow indicates it. I would never have guessed. God, you guys are so stupid! I just realized there was a symbol of, like, a house in front. Oh my god. There was a symbol of a house in front of the Nerf Church. If someone figures out those are railroad symbols, they can figure out that a house equals, hey, HQ.
Right there.
I would never have guessed he had nowhere else to go on this freeway that's probably broken on the other end. I really hate you guys. Fuck ghouls. See, I'm good.
And another. We're probably close.
Though I don't need it. I'm pretty sure I have one already.
See the plus in the center? That means there's an ally nearby, our tourist. You take point on the conversation. Look, no matter what he says, you just say, mine is in the shop. Trust me.
Mine is in the shop.
Hey there.
Oh, thank God. You have a Geiger counter? Do you have a goddamn Geiger counter?
Mine is in the shop.
Who the hell is he? HQ said they were sending one agent, not two.
Sorry, I'm new. He's just shown me the ropes.
All right. The wall is my witness. I thought I was dead. About goddamn time you headquarters bastards got here.
Dalton.
Are you in danger?
I signed on for light recon, but that little slocum's jaw of yours is crawling with goddamn chrome dome synth sons of bitches. If I haven't been made yet, I'll be spotted when I leave here. I'm goddamn trapped. The front's fortified to hell and back. They place mines all over the goddamn place.
I appreciate all you've done.
I hope it helps. I really do. As soon as it's safe, I'm getting the hell out of here. So if you need anything else, better ask soon.
Hey, Ricky.
You need something else?
Scavenge anything that can help us? We're risking our lives out there.
Oh, hell. I suppose I could spare a few things. I don't want your deaths on my conscience.
We're assaulting the base. Once we strike, use your rifle to pick off anyone you can see. A lot of lives are depending on us.
You silver-tongued son of a bitch. All right, I'll take a couple shots. But if I see any of them coming for me, I'm running for the hills. We're done.
And you have a sniper rifle, dude.
Hey.
Well, isn't Ricky just a ray of sunshine? You think he's telling the truth?
Speaking of truth, why did you lie to Ricky?
My job in the railroad is intel. That job's easier if no one knows who I am. So, I lied. I do that. So you handled the talky-talk, and I got to watch from the sidelines. Go team us.
Why would Ricky lie?
People always got reasons to lie. The Institute could have turned him. Or, more likely, he's just seriously pissed off at us. Take your pick.
He doesn't strike me as the dishonest type.
Yeah, that's my read, too. First rule in this business is never go against your gut. So, if we take him at his word, the front door has mines, synths, and probably other fun and exciting prizes. So, we're going in through the escape tunnel.
The donut shop has an escape tunnel?
What? Doesn't everyone have an escape tunnel? Seriously, though, thank God for that tunnel. If it weren't for that, there wouldn't be any railroad left.
kind of want to do a frontal assault and then, but let's
take tunnel has got to be easier than a frontal assault.
Easier, but no cakewalk. You lead us there, pal. I got you covered.
Wait, I've been here before. How? Okay, wow. I'm glad I figured this out early. Okay. It's a sewer, not an escape tunnel. But anything's an escape tunnel if you need to escape.
We're in. The back entrance is safer, but be ready for Gen 1s and 2s. So it's time you learn why we're here. We're retrieving a prototype developed by our good Dr. Carrington.
So something like shipping. God damn it, come on. Damn it. Alright, so shipping, something like worshipping, controlling. This is the only one that's... Yeah.
Entrance is safer, but be ready for Gen 1s and 2s. So it's time you learn why we're here. We're retrieving a prototype developed by our good Dr. Carrington.
Who's Dr. Carrington?
All goes well. You'll meet him soon enough.
What can you tell me about the Gen 1s and 2s?
The synths didn't start off as nigh-perfect copies of human beings. The Institute had to work up to that level of hubris. Gen 1s and 2s were stepping stones along the way. The railroad's not fully united on how we feel about them.
What's there to be divided about?
Everyone wants to liberate the Gen 3s, the human-looking synths. Some of the synths in the railroad, like Glory, think we should help earlier models too. But Gen 1s are basically the same as, well, a Protectron. So the line gets muddy. Do we defend AI rights? Terminals? Hell, turrets? Anytime it gets brought up, fireworks. All the old arguments flare up. The upshot is Glory and some others won't run missions like this.
Let's find a prototype then.
Together with you? I like our odds.
You look stupid, by the way.
Someone left a rail sign here. This one means danger. Yeah, we know. We know.
Poor dead bastard. We know. That's actually okay. Alright, you're kind of funny. You're kind of funny, but you look stupid. You're funny, but you look stupid. Oh shit.
Movement detected. Curious.
Thank you.
We're undercover.
Wait, see the box in the center of that rail sign? That means there's a cache nearby. Looks like Maven managed to hide something before... Well, you know. Look around. Tinker managed to turn on the defenses. Barely slowed the coursers down, but hey, probably saved some lives. Ever seen a courser? But they're top of the line in Institute Let's Fuck Up Your Day tech. There shouldn't be any coursers in here, but if there are, just run.
Sensor anomaly detected.
Whoever or whatever you are, I know you are out there.
Stop right there.
The fact that your group nearly died means it's probably because of your stupid passwords. Shit, I'm heavy.
Another active terminal. We didn't have time to trip the defenses up ahead. Power them up, and we can give our friends a little surprise.
Engaging hostile life form. No life signs detected. Possibly.
Stop right there! Stop right there!
I am equipped with the most... I will find you.
I know you are still there.
I understand. I are highly protecting us at enemy presence.
Please come out. Snake Reef blood. Nope. Crane.
Yes.
You cannot escape detection for long.
Bye-bye, Gen 1s. Prepare to be shocked. Not every Slocum's Joe has a massive tunnel complex underneath it. We're entering a secret Defense Intelligence Agency research lab, a place that never officially existed. It's called the Switchboard. The prototype is locked up in the heart of the facility.
Alright. Rest in peace, Songbird. I was like thinking, it's like, there better be some technical documents in here. And there is.
Nice.
Whistling in the dark. I have to get out of my fucking chair. Unless, please tell me. Please. I hate shit like this. I hate things that. I resent it. Oh, wait, present. Alright, present is. Alright, let's see. Presented. Agreement.
There we go.
DEFCON 3. What was the point of... What was the point of that? What was the point of that? Expert is like, oh, we're in DEFCON 3. It's like, god damn it. I guess it's lore-based. It's lore, but fucking... It's still annoying. It, like, at least have some more, like, lore. Oh, thank you. I used to have 45, if I remember correctly. So it's good to have more.
Someone present. Hostile sensor reading. You take on fire.
Hello? I am the victim of violence. I always love that line they say. I am the victim of violence! I don't think Gen 1 should be saved. Hello there. That was it? All right. Why is it called WC? What does WC mean? It's not... What the fuck is WC? It should be R... RR or fucking... Wash... WC. I thought you were synth.
Movement detected. Curious.
It would appear your
stop right there.
Has failed. Where did you go?
Stop right there.
Pam initiates which one to bring fruit. Taiwan Straits. What is there, like a... Oh, hey. I'm really good at these. Like, at first I thought they were annoying, but it's like, it's not even that hard. I'm pretty sure the other ones were pretty hard. Because it told you what letter is right, but it didn't tell you what position it was in. So, like, if there was, like, fleet, and then, like... Where the fuck did I get this?! Did you give me that? What the fuck? Did you give me this? I've been seeing this gun every time in the loading screen and I wanted it. Did you give me this?
Thank God someone managed to close the security door in time. Carrington's prototype is in there. Where's that play button?
Carrington, Stanley, Salus Agrote, Suprema Lex.
Open says me.
Move. Move! Deacon!
Excuse me.
I didn't think I'd ever see this place again.
Side of the minefield.
Hello.
That's not your Discord, by the way. 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 I'm guessing you're my follower, aren't you? The fact that you're like coming with me on this, and plus you are part of the railroad, so I'm guessing you're my follower. You're my companion, so I'm gonna have to make friends with you. Move. piece of shit. After this, I'm gonna leave. I'm gonna stop recording, and then maybe record another episode if no one's with you, with me at the moment. I'm still a little bit sick. What the fuck happened?
Hostile sensor attacking.
Deacon, you turned into a synth. Deacon! Fucking hell! Jesus. So who fired a mini nuke? What the fuck? I heard it. Deacon, why are you still here? You're supposed to leave. Deacon, why are you following me? You're supposed to meet me at the... Oh, fuck it up, fuck it up. Whatever. Did Ricky live? Is Ricky alive? Ricky? Feral Ghoul up there.
Let's split up and meet back at the catacombs.
Was all of that worth it?
All I know is that Dez authorized the op. I just hope we didn't go through all that for the new coffee maker. See you soon.
Deacon! Oh no! What the fuck is that?! Why is it so low health? What the fuck?! What the fuck is going on? I just wanted a calm day. Jesus fucking Christ. There's so many things going on. Grilled hermit crab. Grilled ragsta. Oh, Jesus. Gotta drink some Nuka-Cola then. Some money as well. I'll come back here later, I guess. Is Ricky still alive? Ricky? Looks like there's no mines. Alright. Here's hoping Ricky's still alive. And he said he'd provide sniper fire. That's how we got in. Oh well. Whatever happened to Ricky, he's either dead or alive. Me deacon at the old nurse church. Ricky Dalton from the Dalton Farm. Is he from Far Harbor? Because there is Dalton Farms. If he's from Far Harbor, that would be cool. That would be like a cool connection. You guys still suck. Look at this. It made it so obvious.
The new guy patched me up, put me on his shoulder, and blasted his way through the rest of the complex. Synths everywhere.
Carrying you the whole time?
Amazing, right?
That's one word for it. Deacon told me you single-handedly secured Carrington's prototype, disabled a minefield, and wiped out 100 Gen 1s. So is any of that true?
Every word he said was true. And then some.
A full 100. I can't even imagine.
See? Just like I said, boss.
I was expecting Deacon to grab a full team, including Glory, to secure that prototype. But instead, just the two of you cleared out the entire switchboard.
You'd be insane not to sign him up, Des.
You've certainly made an impression on Deacon. He's never spoken about, or lied about, anyone so highly before. Welcome to the railroad, Agent.
Glad to be aboard.
It seems we're very lucky to have you. So you're in. Now we need to know what to call you. Secrecy keeps us alive.
Oh, goddamn, I'm gonna have a code name. Fuck off. Fixer, Professor. More options. I need more options.
Have any suggestions?
No. It doesn't work like that. Your life, your name, your choice.
Bullseye, Whisper. Charmer! Hell yeah! Charmer!
Call me Charmer.
Charmer? Fitting. Your first official order is to deliver Dr. Carrington.
Hell yeah! I'm Charmer!
But first, it's time to meet the rest of the gang.
Dude! Alright, now maybe.
So be careful, coming in or out. You never can tell when you're being watched.
Hi.
Welcome to the family. We're a colorful and arguably insane bunch. But you're stuck with us now. Speaking of which, if you don't mind a sidekick, let's keep a good thing going and travel together some more.
Don't they need you here?
My job's mainly intel. So the more places I go, the better I'm doing it. And you are just one big, beautiful distraction. Plenty of opportunities to learn secrets moving around in your shadow.
Let's go then.
I'm all ready to go.
All right, you're kind of cool. You switched from the stupid look and you look kind of cool. You're bald now though. I don't like you being bald. I kind of liked you with You were wearing a wig. You were wearing a wig the whole entire time. You're not bald. You were always bald. You were wearing a wig. You fucking tricked. This wasn't here before, was it? All right. So they have a secret inner sanctum. Okay.
We lack the amenities of the switchboard, but it's safe, and we've taken precautions not to be surprised again. Things are chaotic right now, so there's plenty for you to do.
Desdemona told me to give you this.
An extraordinary feat to recover this, but that's hardly the point. Without a lick of training, and us knowing hardly anything about you, Des has invited you to join HQ. It would have been nice if she had consulted with her second in command. But what's done is done.
He did the switchboard.
Since you're here now, we might as well put you to work.
He's a full agent, effective immediately. I'm counting on each of you to show him the ropes. Feel free to welcome him aboard.
You guys recruited me. I don't need your attitude.
Charming. I'm sure you and Glory will be fast friends. One of our field agents, Old Man Stockton, needs help with the runaway synth, H-222. So headquarters, as always, puts out the fires that others can't be bothered to put out themselves. The paranoid old bat won't even tell us the problem. He insists that we get our intel from a dead drop.
He may have a good reason to be paranoid.
Perhaps he does. And maybe he did the other dozen times he's made our agents jump through these unnecessary hoops. The dead drop is a mailbox with a rail sign on it. It's a common means of communication for us, so keep an eye out for them. When you make contact with Stockton, he won't give you the time of day unless you give him the proper countersign. The current sign is, do you have a Geiger counter? And the counter is, mine is in the shop. Please tell me Deacon taught you that at least.
You can trust me with this. I'll get it done.
You sound rather convincing, actually. Stockton is a prominent businessman at Bunker Hill. The dead drop will be near there. Use the escape tunnel in the back to get there quicker.
I'd rather not, like... Well, thanks for the shit, dude.
I'm surprised you can even walk with all that.
Hey, Rook. Your name's Drummer Boy. It's my envious job to keep track of all the dead drops, and grab incoming agents, and tell them where they're needed. I don't suppose you want to switch places.
Sure. Hope you know how to use a minigun. Oh, and soak up bullets.
Yeah, you heavies need a lot of punctuality and attention to detail, right? If so, I'm golden. We'll be seeing each other. A lot.
Oh, hey, it's Pam!
Agent. Charmer, your arrival was not calculated.
Drummer Boy, I will kill you.
I'm here.
Preliminary adjustments to statistical models complete. Commencing introduction. I was, am, and will most likely be Pam, predictive analytic machine.
Hi, Pam.
Introductory token recognized. Hello. I provide first-order approximations of the behaviors of all residents of the region, designated Commonwealth. Rephrasing. I predict the future.
Oh, yeah.
But you didn't predict me coming.
That's correct. Caution. Biological life forms behave erratically, unpredictably. All output subject to an extremely high margin of error.
Just how inaccurate are you?
The smaller the group, and the greater the time frame, the less accurate I become. But all predictions are affected by the human element. Operation complete. You are a rogue variable. No current or previous models predict your presence or existence. Query, what is your point of origin?
I'm from Vault 111, if that's what you mean.
Accessing Vault 111. Cryo Vault. Believed destroyed. Conversation terminated.
pending construction of new probability matrix. Rephrasing. Goodbye.
Okay, I think I fucked it up.
Sense out of the wealth, wastelanders can be a bigger problem than even the Institute.
Tinker Tom's cooking up something. I hope it goes better than last time.
Make sure Tinker Tom.
Followed here. It's all our asses if you are.
He's alive?
Signed on. Means I might get to take the occasional night off.
I hope to God the Institute doesn't find us here. At least not soon.
The census sweep says you're clean. Hooray! We're bug free.
Yeah, that's great.
Not so fast, man. Okay, have you eaten anything out there? Because if you have, they got you.
Make your point.
The Institute has these tiny microscopic robots in the food, man. And they report back.
Tom, that's rubbish.
You just don't get it, Carrington. The Institute is in your blood.
If true, that's terrifying.
If he had a shred of evidence for any of it, agreed. Quite terrifying.
Okay. If you really want to be safe, let me give you a little shot. There's Desdemona. Says no one has to, but it will kill those little robots.
There's battery acid in that serum of yours.
You can't nuke an omelet without irradiating some eggs. You ready to shoot up?
What's in the shot?
We got algae, some yummy bacteria culture, and just a little bit of battery acid. But we gotta burn those babies out of you. It's a hard reboot of your system, man.
Hit me, Tom.
Yeah, now you're talking.
Now you're talking. Let's take some drugs.
Now you're encouraging him.
Hey, you get it, man. I make things around here. You go and do. You do whatever. And come back, and I will set you up.
I'd appreciate the help.
You and me, we will team up. And kick those son of a bitches out of here. Now, I got all these ideas in my head. So building time.
I kind of want your clothes.
Hi.
You need anything?
I don't need anything.
You got it.
What did you do to me? You just basically killed... You were killing me.
It's not an easy road you've chosen, but you're never alone in this.
All right, well, we're done for now. We'll see you next time with more Fallout. Yeah, bye.
Assume you're being watched.